rescue me, an old man said when he stumbled out of his cobweb bed. Open wide and have a little taste. What's best for me is what's best for you. It's what's best for your neighbor and the whole world too. But it's hard to say yes when nothing's going your way. So let it be gone or let it linger. Just keep an eye on your middle finger. Might pop up at just the right time. As the saying goes, as it will always be, the magic number must equal 3. And I trust that you'll see me through the day. I'm gonna ride, I'm gonna taste this life and see what it's like. I'm gonna go to leave it with you, and you can decide what light shines through. Here it is, let me spill it out like a long neck bottle without a spout, and it's flowing free without hesitation. Then you'll find another way to break down walls and push through the day, and somehow I'll make it back to you. That's all I know, and the world I've seen is just what I've read in the magazines. And it seems to me this life's about to shift. So if you're ready to part the seasons, make sure you do it for all the right reasons. Look inside for the left point of view. This life and see what it's like. I'm gonna go to leave it with you, and you can decide what light shines through. You're fishing for thoughts that get in your way, and you're thirsty for the words she won't say. Just hold on tight, the needle will come around. Wait in line so patiently to read about the world in the magazines, while your blue skies are out the next window. The old man will get up, he'll walk outside, he'll smile at the sun and forget he died. He'll grab the grass and just kiss the ground. Life is hard and life is true. Yeah, you'll make it through with another brew. Just remember to forget all that you knew.